You may have formed your impression of how animals think and feel from Disney movies or documentaries, but the reality is startlingly different. A new study has shown that sheep can recognize human faces in photos and can even recognize their owner, because that's who the sheep are personally familiar with on a day-to-day basis. And despite having watched Babe many times as a child, I never thought sheep were that smart. So this study made me feel pretty sheepish. In all seriousness, the internal lives of animals are relatively shrouded in mystery. The fields of animal behavior and animal cognition have animals perform certain tests to quantify their levels of logic, reason, and emotion. For example, in corvids, the bird family that includes ravens and crows, they found that some use tools in nature and can even improvise tools in urban environments. Some have complex problem-solving skills at least the level of a five-year-old, and some play, just for the sheer pleasure of it. All kinds of animals are now being subjected to intelligence tests of different kinds: raccoons, bats, bears, bees. But can we even classify all of the different pathways of communication in our fellow Earthlings? Or do some of them exist outside our realm of comprehension? Do they have individual consciousness or a collective hive mind? We don't know. We don't even know if insects can feel pain. We don't really know a lot. Take communication, for example. Researchers hypothesize that cetaceans, dolphins, and whales are capable of communicating and receiving 20 times the amount of information that we can with our hearing. And that also surpasses the amount of information we can perceive based on our vision, which is our primary sense. Not only that, but some scholars think that because cetaceans can create and process such complex sound, they could be capable of sending auditory images to one another using their vocalizations. A dolphin wants to tell another dolphin about a fish? They might be able to send that image of a fish to the other animal through sound. This is like if I wanted to tell you about a tree, and instead of describing it with my words, I was able to use sound to project a 3D hologram of that tree in front of you for you to look at. It's nuts! They also perceive sound as a complex whole scene, kind of like us when looking at a painting. So them trying to understand our language, which progresses word by word, would be like us trying to watch a movie single frame by single frame. They even have distinct sounds that act as names for individuals! Okay, I'm getting too excited. Am I crazy, or does this sound like the plot of Arrival to anybody else? Of course, this doesn't mean that they're sentient, but if it's this hard to understand animal communication, how can we possibly assess the hidden potential of their cognition? We, as humans, are arguably the smartest species out there, but that's by our own measure, limited by our ability to only frame the questions we know how to ask. I mean, we don't even fully understand our own brains, much less the way a whale's works. We're limited by our own senses, by the tools that we create to measure and explore the world, and by our inevitably human-centric version of the universe because, well, we're the ones looking at it. So, will we ever be able to understand what it's like to live life as another species? Maybe. The next time you see a sheep staring seemingly vacantly in your direction, maybe wave, say hi, make a friend, and don't assume that you know what's going on in its head. Hi, fellow animals. If you want more awesome animal knowledge, bees just might be on the up and up. Trace has got the knowledge for you right here. And one last thing, if you're ever swimming near a dolphin, they can use their sonar to communicate with each other, but also to see inside your body, because the noises that they make are basically the same thing as an ultrasound. Creepy or insanely cool? Thanks for watching, Seeker.